Hi viewers, welcome to Learn MATLAB Simulink Basic. Today we are going to see about VI characteristics of diode in MATLAB. We are going to see about forward bias configuration of a diode in MATLAB. So for that, I am going to use the controlled voltage source. So for that, I am going to click electrical source and then I am going to use controlled voltage source. So input for the control voltage source I'm going to provide from the ramp input, and then I'm going to use a diode. So diode can be taken from the power electronics. Okay, here I'm going to use diode, and then next I'm going to take current measurements. So for that I'm going to click measurements and click current measurement, and then I'm going to connect this current measurement. So next I'm going to use element, that means series RLC branch. So here I'm going to take series RLC branch. I'm going to rotate this one. I'm going to connect this here and here, and here I'm going to change the element will be R, the value of element will be 0.1 ohms. Okay, so next I'm going to measure the voltage. So for that I'm going to click measurements, and then I'm going to take voltage measurement, and then it's going to be connected across the diode. Okay, so next I'm going to use scope, that means not scope. So I'm going to use XY graph. So for that I'm going to click sinks, and here you can see the graph, XY graph. So I'm going to connect, the X will be voltage and Y will be current, and here I'm going to make the X will be minus 1 and 1, and then the Y axis will be minus 1 and 2, 30, and apply. Okay, so this is a fit for that, sorry, forward bias configuration. So here this ramp will be just like act as a RP, that mean this setup, right? Ramp with the control voltage source going to act as a regulated power supply. That mean we can vary the voltage from 0 to maximum, right? In laboratory classes you can see that RPS, regulated power supply. So normally it's going to be very in between 0 to 30 volt, right? So we have to that mean imitate the RPS concept. Here we are taking that a ramp with the control voltage source, so it will be going to act as a regulated power supply to vary the voltage. Okay, so now I'm going to simulate the model. So here you will see the graph, right? So graph will be started here, right? Start from the here, you can see that current will be zero, the voltage is keep on increasing because the RAM will be increasing, right? Because of increasing RAM, right? So what happened, the voltage will be increase. So you can see the variation of voltage here, but current will be maintained zero. So here you can see that forward voltage drop will be 0.8. so after 0.8 volt, right, the diode is trying to conduct, right? So here I'm going to click, now we can see that on the current, right, current will be increasing, that means diode start conducting, right? So now increasing the voltage, so what will be happen, the diode current will be keep on increasing, right? So what does mean, so now you will get the graph like this, right? This is a VA characteristics, right, in forward bias characteristics, right? Same you can take the result for reverse bias also. So just you got to change the slope and apply, and then here you can change the current, right? Here you can take the current is 1 and apply, and just you go to simulate the model. So here you can see that the current in reverse direction, so that will be very very minimum in terms of micro amps to nano amps, right? So you cannot see the variation in that reverse bias condition, but you can see the variation in the forward bias, right? That means when you apply, so you can see the variation in the forward bias condition. So here you can see that after 0.82 will start to conduct, right? That's why current is increasing, right? So this is that means VA characteristics of diode in MATLAB. Okay, thanks for watching our videos. Kindly subscribe our channel and also click bell icon for notification about upcoming videos. Thank you so much. Bye bye.